cramps.
Sudden cramp for the scabaga for hours. It's a sonata.
Yo, bro. Yo. Yo, bro.
Gatoa.
Oh, dude, that's so hot.
Yo.
All right, bro. That
fuck up.
That is the mind and the eyes of a true maniac. Dude, why is there two bandages on his forehead?
Look at the steam.
Dude, that is so hot.
Nah, man, it's ice cold.
Oh.
Dude, there's nothing going on.
Dude, look at his fucking... Look how beat up he is. Look at the bandages on his fingers, on his forehead.
He is fucked up.
Oh, my God. Dude, yes, that's going to be a thumbnail right there. He's making it on the thumbnail. Looks like a frog.
Looks like a frog dick.
Oh, my God. Fucking. Whoop. All right, let's go to the next video. Gramps. Thank you, Gramps.
Hey, what's up, Ahana?
Ooh.
Oh, there you go,
they said.
Saw the man upstairs.
Oh, fuck. He's trying to play it off cool.
This was great.
What's up, Hunter?
What's up, Hunter?
There you go, they said. It's all up to the man upstairs.
You know what they say? It's all up to the man upstairs.
Dude, if that wasn't planned, that was great.
Dude, if that I wouldn't be mad if it was planned.
Don't be manned.
Because he went through some dedication to get that shot.
That was great.
He hit his shin and then he hit his fucking finger.
If it was planned, it was great.
Yeah, it was some great acting. I'm good with that type of video. That's great. It's all up to the man up. Oh yeah, watch the rage.
Yo. Yo.
The guy to the left is like, all right. He's going Super Saiyan, bro.
Yo.
Let him power up. And I'm glad the guy's letting him power up.
I wonder what's going through his head as he's shaking. Yo. The dude next to him.
Guy's like, yo, dude, are you good?
Look at him.
He's like, what do I do in this situation? Holy shit. Dude, I've been scared, bro. The amount of grease on that guy's head is just ridiculous.
Dude,
you could wring that guy's head and then, like, fill up a grease container. I don't know.
It looks like he's broke for a second. Cannot compute. Yo.
Come on, bro.
Oh, I saw this.
Yeah, dude. This made me go, oh, whenever I first saw it. Is that dude okay?
I'm thinking a concussion for sure.
That's so hard.
Look, it's right here.
Oh, my God. Play it. Play it full speed.
Dude.
Okay, so for the audio listeners, some guy is in the middle of like a parade or like some parade grounds. There's some tents and shit. There's a whole bunch of people. It's all crowded. It looks like it's a live Instagram video.
Yeah, it looks like it's a car show.
Okay, so it's like a car show. 4,800 people are watching on this Instagram live. Some heavier set dude with a white t-shirt on, just walking, minding his business through the crowd. And that clunk you hear, what do you think that is? Like a thermos?
Someone beamed him with like a Yeti cup.
Oh my God, bruh.
Yeah, there must have been a fight or something going on.
Dude, I just want to see, because it would really make a difference if he got hit on the side.
I think he got hit right here.
No. Like the side of the cup hit him or the bottom of it. You know what I mean? Because like if the corner or the bottom of that Yeti cup, dude, that's concussion. Yeah, that's going to impact something.
Well, he's a big boy.
That head, bro. That was mighty. Play it again.
Oh,
Dude, he kind of just walks it off. Probably just like probably just instant concussion. Like he gets hit and then the pupils. What?
I wonder what my reaction looked like on the camera. It must have been an 18-wheeler or something outside. All I heard was
talking about just now.
Yeah, all I heard was.
There's this. I didn't hear that one, but there's been this loud fucking bike, this motorbike, fucking motorcycle, dude.
Motorcycle.
I could.
A motorcycle.
Motorbike, bicycle.
A motor
cocksucker. All of them were coming through my head, and not the right one was coming, but the motorcycle. Some dude revs it all the time coming out from. If you go on my balcony, those apartments straight ahead. I hear that every morning and every night.
Let's throw some flashbangs up in there.
Boom, 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 boom. Fucking.
I want to put a cam on my truck, which is would make it sound so much louder.
Dude, and there's a train that rolls through at 3 a.m.
Yeah, and you're super close to the train tracks. Yeah, no. Fuck that. You're probably shaking in bed, getting an orgasm.
No. No, I actually don't. I sleep like a fucking rock.
Oh, you don't jerk off while you're shaking?
That's before I sleep like a rock. if the train happens to wake me up, my hand is going to just so happen inch down and just so happen land on my cock.
You can't trust yourself. I can't trust my hand. It's got a mind of its own.
I'm like, whoa, what's happening?
Whoa, what are you doing,
right
hand?
I guess I got to finish this. There goes another fucking hour.
Instead of step bro, step sister. What are you doing, step hand?
All right, dude, fucking roll the film. Roll the Gramps basement.
What has this turned into?
First of all, I'm not retarded. I'm misunderstood. Billy, out.
I don't know, dude.
First of all, I'm not retarded. I'm misunderstood.
I just like how angry Billy, he is that he has to out. Declare that on TikTok.
I'm so confused.
First of all, I'm not fucking retarded.
First of all, I'm not retarded.
thanks, Grant.
That's gotta perfect. Be a soundbite too.
First of all, I'm not retarded.
I'm misunderstood.
First of all, I'm not retarded.
First of all,
hey guys,
okay.
This is before I
the dramatic music.
Before I left Earth, so. Team my train. I gotta be up there in Silver City, training with the Archangels. And don't worry, I will return. So.
No, don't pause it. You gotta
you
watch
guys
it.
Really everything to me. And you guys, you stay up your train, keep your muscles up, and I love you guys so much. You guys are awesome. And you take care. I will return soon. Stay blessed. Stay rock on, my friends.
Rock on.
Thank you guys very much.
Rock on, brother. Are you glad you watched that full thing?
Mm-hmm.
That give you some new insight on the world around you? Come on, bro.
That's one way to put it.
I love when Corbin sprinkles them in, bro. It's my favorite.
Oh, I just want
to
be nice.
I saw your mouse go over to the pause. I was like, now you got to keep watching, bro. If I watch this, if I went through it, you got to go through it too. Dude, he's leaving.
Makes me feel better about myself sometimes, seeing stuff like this. Is that bad
Dude,
to say?
Will you wait for him? Will you wait for his return? No, what's bad is me making fun of him as much as I am right now and how sarcastic I'm being. But you don't know if I'm being sarcastic. What if I'm actually being real? And I am going to wait for him to come back. What's his name? Read me his name.
I'd be okay if he didn't come back.
Read me his name real quick. What the fuck does that even say?
I think it says Earth. Earth Angel Warrior 100.
Okay, dude, I can't. Earth Angel Warrior, what was it, 100?
Yeah, 100.
Earth Angel Warrior 100, I will be waiting for you. Bless up.
I've got a lot of questions, like.
Dude, this is a whole genre, bro. of just people just explaining like random plots.
On a serious note, do you think there's something wrong with this guy?
I think there's some social ineptness flowing through his veins that might reach some some extreme levels.
I like the way you dance on that. Good job.
PC Chris. PC Chris, baby.
I'm just going to go to the next.
Yeah, dude, don't make me dance around anymore, bro. That was so hard to do.
You did a very good job.
You were just testing me this whole fucking time.
It's just so I didn't have to say nothing.
No, dude, it's Gramps testing me with these fucking toxic curies. You know what? If we get into any trouble, I'm blaming it all on him. I'm sending all the flack to him.
What kind of... You know, next.
Just church camp things. Oh.
Yo. Yo.
Dude.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo. Yo. Dude, I'm flabbergasted.
Explain to the audio listeners what's going on.
We got a bunch of five-year-olds.
At a church camp.
We got a bunch of five-year-old comrades. Yo.
What are they saluting?
The arm and hammer. The arm and sickle. Old communist.
And they're playing the fucking
Russian music. Do they even use that flag anymore?
I don't know. Dude, they walked into some fucking like cult
shit.
Yo,
where do five-year-olds get that?
Dude, where do they get a flag that big in like to church camp? That dude's putting on a full performance.
Yo. I'm flabbergasted.
I want to check back. We're going to be doing this podcast, and then in the next 10 years, we'll be on episode 5,000, and then we're going to bring these dudes on, and we're going to see how they turned out.
This blows my mind. My mind is blown. You know, there's probably more households in America doing this than we think.
Yeah, and that's at church camp.
My cousin's one of them.
I have a Russian flask that my stepdad brought back.
Now, if it's from the USSR, now that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Oh, see, it's shit like that's cool.
It's like a leather fucking flask thing. But, like, dude, this is a completely different thing. This is not just, like, carrying a flask around just, like, drinking liquor.
I'm laughing because I'm so troubled.
They got the flag. They got people saluting. They got the music playing.
This is a full-on presentation.
This is a full-on fucking organization that they're putting on at the church camp.
Oh, God, we're in trouble. We're in trouble.
Oh, man, that's great.
What generation would this be?
I don't know. The earliest one. The newest one, I guess.
Fuck.
I don't know. I lost count. I lost whatever.
We're in for some dark times.
Dude, wait. Go back to the door. Okay, dude, that door looks jank. Is that like... That looks like a dirty fucking
Bunker
New Orleans
door.
Rave door. You know what I mean? Like, that looks like that's the front door to the Republic.
Well, welcome to the Republic. Welcome.
Yeah. Hey, yo.
Fucking bass and everything.